Welcome to General Awareness class. Kids, we have already learned about safety rules at different places. Let's have a quick recap. We have learned safety rules at home, safety rules at school, safety rules on road. Today, we learned about more safety rules. Safety rules at playground. Always follow the rules of the games. Play in a safe place like a park or a playground. Wait for your turn while playing games. Do not push or hit anyone while playing. Play safe games like skipping, swings, catching a ball, etc. Now, safety of good and bad touch. Your parents and grandparents can hug and kiss you. But if anyone else touch your body, then immediately you have to shout for help. Safety from strangers. Do not take anything given by a stranger. See, students, you should not take anything given by a stranger because it could be dangerous and you simply have to refuse. Now, let's have a quick recap what we have learned today. We have learned safety rules at playground. Number 1. Follow the rules of the games. Number 2. Play safe games. Number 3. Wait for your turn while playing. Number 4. Do not push or hit anyone. Now, safety rules of good and bad touch. Number 1. Do not allow anyone to touch your body except your parents and grandparents. Number 2. Be safe from bad touch. Now, safety from strangers. Number 1. Do not take anything from strangers. Number 2. Do not go anywhere with strangers. So kids, I hope you have learned this topic, safety rules at different places. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.